regulations, whether in the environment or anywhere else, tend to act like a ratchet. You keep ratcheting down, and once you're there, you're kind of locked in, you can't go back up. Even if you find out that what you thought was a problem isn't a problem, or that you went too far. And the reason for that is, first of all, the people who make and enforce the regulations are very unlikely to say that, yeah, you know, we went too far. You don't really need all of us doing this stuff. Let's pare down our agency, and most of us can go home. So that's one side of it. Second of all, once a government agency creates regulations, whole little sub-governments grow up outside, on the outside, lobbying for the maintenance of those regulatory systems, because many businesses depend on the requirements of those regulations for their income, and of course many environmentalists or other activists want those regulations to stay in place, and so there's a whole bunch of lobbyists who are going to try and maintain that system that they've become comfortable with and that has helped them become wealthier or more powerful or create more prestige for them.
Once it's enacted, it'd be terribly difficult to reverse. It'd be a terrible mistake. And I think a lot of people are aware, a lot of lawmakers and their staffs are aware of this, but feel compelled to push forward with it anyway, despite the knowledge of the harm that something like this will cause.
The regulators, no matter where they are now in their regulations and their standards, they're always going to come back for more. So even if they say this is a level that'll protect health now, every few years they're going to come back, regardless of whether the evidence is strong or not, they're going to come back and say we need to go lower, because I think they have an incentive to keep going lower, because that's what keeps them in business. If they said, okay, it's safe enough now, we've done our job, let's all go home, they'd be out of business, and I don't know very many organizations that try to put themselves out of business. And I don't think it requires any malfeasance on the part of the regulators. The agencies tend to attract and hold on to people who believe in the cause. They tend to have tunnel vision. They think it's the most important thing in the world to do the things that their agency does, and so they tend to take a good thing way too far.